हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई एम डॉक्टर सदीप, होम्योपैथी कंसल्टेंट. सो आई हैव ऑलरेडी मेड अ वीडियो ऑन अनप्रिजुडाइज्ड ऑब्जर्वर, दैट इज सिक्स्थ एपोरिज्म. सो दिस इज द सेकेंड एपिसोड ऑफ दैट. सो आई वॉन्टेड टू मेक इट क्लियर दैट वॉट इज अनप्रिजुडाइज्ड ऑब्जर्वर. इन द प्रीवियस वीडियो आई हैव टेकन दैट एपोरिज्म एंड एक्सप्लेन्ड वॉट हनीमन वॉज स्ट्रेसिंग ऑन द पॉइंट्स वेर इन द होम्योपैथिक फिजिशियन शुड बी अनप्रिजुडाइज्ड ऑब्जर्वर. सो दिस इज अबाउट एकेडमिक सेक्शन वॉट आई प्रीवियसली टॉक्ड अबाउट. नाउ टुडे आई वॉन्टेड टू टॉक अबाउट द प्रैक्टिकल अप्लीकेशन ऑफ दिस अनप्रिजुडाइज्ड ऑब्जर्वर. So, what exactly Hanuman wanted in an homeopathic physician in an unprejudiced observer? There are 3 to 4 points you must keep in mind to become an unprejudiced observer. So, one is listening. So, listening and hearing are totally different. So, listening is very, very important in an unprejudiced observer. So, what to listen, how to listen is a big training. So, which is lagging in our homeopathic physicians or a homeopathic graduates or a homeopathic medicos. So, listening and hearing has a very much big difference. One is hearing and another is listening. So, hearing everybody hears. That is, hearing is through ears. So, through ears everybody hears whatever the patient is telling and takes note of. But listening is going in between the words, going in depth of the meaning of the words of the patient. So that is listening. So whatever a single word stressing on the patient aspect is very, very important. What exactly he is meaning about that word? What is his exact emotion attached with his sayings, with his disease, with his pains, with his all symptoms? That is very, very important. So listening comes by experience. To listen, you must have a calm mind. You must have a, what to say, like a zero mind. No mind, you can say as. No mind, no time. That is exactly mean as of a meditative state. What exactly Hanuman is telling about unprejudiced observer is, one who can become unprejudiced observer is will be in a meditative state. Only a meditative state person can be an unprejudiced observer. He will be not having any preconceived ideas. He will be not having any thoughts actually. So not having thought is a meditative state. So that is very important in a homeopathic physician, wherein he has a highest potential to observe the patient, to take note of what is deviated from the normal healthy condition to the diseased state. So this Hanuman is stressing. So first point, as I told you, listening is very important. Hearing everybody does, it is not important. Listening is very, very important. It needs a training in itself. And by experience, you will go on facing the things which is not becoming happen. Then one day, you will observe that your hearing will not fetch you much things. Only by careful listening, the patient will reveal everything. So that is very, very important in unprejudiced observer. Observing and observed. So this is the second point I wanted to make in unprejudiced observer. So one is listening, as I made it clear what is listening, how the listening can be done, and you must have a big session on listening. Actually, that needs a training. Listening is not an easy task. So this comes by experience, this comes by training yourself in a listening aspect. So with that, observation. So there are two things you must notice in this observation. So one is observing, another is absorbed. So you must have a bird view of a observative capacity in a homeopathic physician. I mean to say that you just not only look into the patient's symptoms, you must look deep into his emotions, deep into his sufferings. You must look into what the circumstances which caused him. A bird view of a condition is very, very important. That is observed. So you must have a observation capacity as much as possible, and you must observe the face symptoms in depth. That observation also needs one, the meditative state. That is to say, no mind, no time state. So no mind, no time state, whoever has this no mind, no time state will be in a meditative state in himself. Then he can observe the patient in total and he will be diving deep into the symptoms of the patients. That is very important in an unprejudiced observer. So these are the two things I wanted to talk about. And another third thing, that is the meditative state. What is this exactly meditation is? What is this meditative state is? I will talk about this and I will end this video story, dear friends. So this meditation you have heard of. This is not concentration. I mean to make it clear for you that meditation is not concentration. Concentration, again, mind comes into play. So whenever you concentrate, mind has an aspect. Mind will be involved in concentration. But here what I am talking is this meditative state. This is a no mind state, no time state. Being in present is meditation actually. So being in present is a big key for yourself and for the patient to open the door of many secrets of their life. So being in present have a potential to make you a master in observing, in listening and unlocking many cases. So this is all about my understanding about this unprejudiced observer. One is you must be a very good listener, and another is you must be a observing capacity, that is you must have an observed phenomena, observing phenomena in total. And another is meditative state you must be in, that is being in present. So patient will be dragging you to the past stories, that, this and everything. But being in present, what exactly he mean to say, what exactly he is today, is very, very important in observing the patient. So this is all about practical aspect of this unprejudiced observer. So homeopathic physician should be a good listener. You must train yourself in listening. So listening is a higher task. It needs a big training. It needs a calm mind. It needs a patient's mind. So this is all about this listening aspect. And I already talked about this, observing, and also this meditative state. So meditation is not concentration. I have made it clear also. Meditation is no mind, no time. Being in present is meditation actually. So being in present unlocks many important things in the patient and in your own self. So that is very important in practical aspect of understanding this unprejudiced observer. Hanuman want to make you meditative in state. If you are in a meditative state, if you are in a no mind, no time state, that is in the present 100%, then only you have a key to unlock. You have a key to unlock the truth of the nature. Due to that reason, he has stressed on this unprejudiced observer in his sixth aphorism. I already made a video about this academic session, but I wanted to make it clear for the practical application of this unprejudiced observer, friend. So I just talked about all the things, making it more clear to you that what is exactly unprejudiced observer is. What the qualities of unprejudiced observer should be. One is listening, another is observing, another is meditative state. These three states are very, very important in a homeopathic physician to observe, to listen, and to evaluate. So this is all about today's session, friends. If you like this video, please share this video and subscribe my channel. So these are other things I wanted to talk with you. Thank you, friends. Take care.